Remember the last time we failed to acknowledge the signs of discrimination?